CERN is one of the most demanding computing environments in the research world. The sheer volume of data generated from its experiments is staggering. Particles collide in the Large Hadron Collider's detectors approximately a billion times each second, in turn generating a petabyte of collision data each second. With each terabyte, petabyte, and beyond comes an opportunity for discovery. To harness this torrent of information, CERN has, since its beginnings, been at the forefront of innovation to meet the ever-increasing storage and processing requirements of a large community of scientists at speeds unimaginable just a few years ago. The World Wide Web was originally conceived and developed at CERN to meet the demand for automated information sharing between scientists, universities, and institutes around the world, giving them near real-time access to data. Today, the worldwide LHC computing grid links up to around 170 computing centers in more than 40 countries to provide global computing resources to store, distribute, and analyze the around about 200 petabytes of data expected every year of operations from the LHC. The laboratory's demanding needs encompass software development, data processing and storage, networks, support for the experimental program, and automation and controls, as well as services for the accelerator complex and for the whole laboratory and its users. CERN's expertise in machine learning and AI techniques also has the potential to address complex problems, such as environmental monitoring across large areas, understanding and mitigating the impact of air pollution, developing self-driving vehicles, and supporting doctors in making fast and accurate clinical decisions. Meanwhile, quantum entanglement, a physics phenomenon whereby particles can remain entangled even when they're vast distances away, is changing the future of secure identity management and cryptography to keep information secure 10 or 20 years from now. At CERN, processing meets visualization, and discovery knows no bounds. Our journey continues, fueled by curiosity, powered by technology, and driven by the quest for understanding.